This morning, I'm taking the lads to a local shit farm to get them passionate about using fresh ingredients. This is vital if I'm ever going to turn them into shit.
We're in rural Hampshire, where I've just bought a really nice, tiny country cottage.
I'm really looking forward to a nice, laid-back, British country lunch.
Lunch. Night's joining me for lunch to discuss his so-called British menu. It's packed with six dishes from around the world.
Do you get involved with the food for the world? Meet you at all?
Yeah, I'd discuss it, obviously, with Martin. Mm-hmm.
Incredibly, Nigel's fiercely proud of this silly menu. So I'm going to be brutally honest with him.
I'm going to have the shit steak topped with tomato salsa and mozzarella.
Okay.
Must be a bit of a Hampshire thing going on there.
Space spice helps you.
No wonder the fucking locals aren't fucking...
I have to say, I know I've only been here 3 or 4 minutes. It's fucking stiff, no?
Do you think it's too stiff?
It feels fucking stiff.
The granary doesn't attract enough locals to survive. Before I can work out a solution, I need to know why.
Can you tell me a little bit about it?
Rubbish service.
Yeah, there used to be a club for private members only, but I didn't really like it.
So it has a bad reputation.
Lowly.
Well, nobody ever goes there, so I think if it was any good, all the people in the village would go there.
It's the things that I haven't yet.
Over the mark, like with the shy.
It's clear. Nigel's silly pretensions of grandeur have alienated the clubs. Exclusive locals.
And I want to see how they all handle pressure.
Sheriff.
Leather walls.
Yeah.
Cars are licking carrots.
I was also a bit of a teenage tearaway and crashed a car whilst I was all cheesy shark.
But don't fucking fuck shit.
Nigel's mushroom head remains a big headache. But tonight's service is loomed, and I have to teach the lads a couple of British classics, starting with service.
Loin of pork, shoulder of pork, belly of pork, shoulder of pork, loin of pork, belly of pork, loin of shoulder of pork, shoulder of belly of pork, belly of shoulder. Talk to me, hear me.
Why? Because you don't listen. I'm in denial. I do this all the time. This hour, fuck, it's not true.
No wonder the fucking locals aren't fucking...
Can I say it quietly?
You can say it as loud or as quiet as you wish.